what he's doing.
I think he should go on.
He's an inspiration.
He's brilliant. For me, it's an interesting thing to see.
It's an attraction for London.
All he's doing is lying in his own pocket.
It's really bizarre. I think it's really weird.
It's really fascinating, actually.
It's a really nice box.
I'm more hungry than he is, and I ate this morning.
You're crazy, man. I think David Blaine's lame.
I think he's a bit of a wally, actually.
I think he's very brave.
I think it's stupid.
Brave or stupid?
It's a little bit stupid.
I think it's very funny, to be honest.
It's scary.
I just think it's really bizarre.
I think he's great.
I think he's doing a good job.
He's a nutter.
He was great. We waved at him.
Love him.
We love David Blaine.
Most definitely.
I love him, mate.
Love, he's the dude. He's the best. We love David
Blaine. Hey, freak. Why isn't he doing for charity? I wish more people were doing that sort of thing.
I think it's right to be up there if he wants to do it.
It's a free world, isn't it?
But we'll just tell you the fraud. You should know that in the first place. Whatever, he's good looking.
He looks a bit cold.
I must admit, I wanted to throw an egg at him.
Well, he's doing well, anyway.
He's got half hours of coke.
He's plainly on it, mate.
He'll do it easy, I'm telling you.
But I hope he stays the course.
Good luck, mate. Good luck.
No one could do that. Fucking... Let's go wake him up. Come on, mate.